Yeah, I know the person in the mirror is not a perfect one. I look at him every day and think he's not enough. My life's a book that I don't really like to open up. I'm 26, but I feel like I live in chapter one.